Okay guys, so I'm gonna make this intro short, but basically this video is crazy. So Monkey Boy R told me about this glitch where basically in order to prevent hackers from making your bed with when your bed is covered, they have this thing where if your bed is fully covered all around, it respawns, like if it's broken. So what happens if you put like partial blocks, like buttons and carpets and string and all that, then how's it called, your bed's basically unbreakable if it's fully covered. So people don't realize that they try to break your bed and it just respawns, like you're not losing your bed, and then they think your bed's unbreakable. Really, they just have to break one button or one block and then it's fine. But yeah, so that's basically what we're doing. We troll people. It's went pretty bad and pretty good at the same time. The last game's just crazy. Make sure to stick to the end. And if you want to see more glitches like this, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. So I'm going to leave Monkey Boy R's channel in the description and enjoy. All right, guys. So this is our first game here. No. Yeah, do that. Here. I might have messed it up. Just rush quickly. So for this, we're actually defending. I'm going to need... I need water buckets. That's it. I don't actually need, like... For now, we'll put wool, you know? Because we're anyway doing the defense. So for now, we'll put wool, because I need to be able to afford it. So I'm going to rush with you, Inara. I don't know if you went in, but you did. It's open. Yeah. All right, good job. See, this is why we play with you. No, I'm kidding. You're insane. I'll let you have the final one. Yeah. How much gold do you have? Thank you. That's a lot. That's enough, probably. It's so laggy. Yeah, that's definitely enough. But you just need one more water bucket. Alright, so what you do is you go there and you place a water bucket right there. And then you take the buttons. See? Two buttons right there. And you do it the same this way. Where is it? Shoot. There you go. Two buttons right here. You need a total of six. So you can get one from here. And then one from the other side, right? Or two from the other side, actually. So I have seven. I don't know what I'm gonna do with my extra ones. So there's like a couple of things you can do. You can do something like this, where you're just gonna be confused. Oh wait, I need one more button. I'm smart. Split? Did that split? Just get one. Ooh. It's fine. They're not gonna... you give me sponges, not buttons. I want to see someone attempt to break it, though. It's fine. Alright, so... This will be really funny when someone actually attempts to break our bed. I'm just gonna try to find the side where it'll make least water damages, you know? Okay, so... I got my final button. And it's... No! That sort of removed all my other buttons. That's not good. Alright, I'll place them back now. It's okay, buttons. It gets better. So now, I don't think anyone can break our bed right now. Like, this, I'm pretty sure, is unbreakable. Anar, can you actually try to let them, like, get here and try to break our bed? I'm gonna kill the green dude trying to break Blue's bed, because Blue should keep his bed, you know? Alright, thank you. Let's bait Blue. No, don't box trap me. It's not very, that's not good baiting. You killed him. That's not very nice. Alright, let's go. They can't see us because of the smoke particles. Are they gonna chase us? You should chase them. We are very, very... This is such a... No. Let him try again. No, break them. No, stop attacking me. I don't want to kill him. Don't kill him. No, just run away from him. Tell him to stop hitting us. Okay, kill him. I'm sorry, he was killing us. Oh! Shoot, he knew about it. He broke the shears. Damn, this man's a sweat. He knew about it. He took shears and broke the wool and then broke it. Why do you know about it? This is very sad. Alright, so we're just gonna, you know, quickly win the game. At least try to. Maybe fail. Probably fail. Actually, I have an R on my team. Never mind. Probably succeed. And yeah, I'll see you then. I had a feeling, I'm gonna be honest. I had a horrible feeling that might be the case, and it was. I love I had time to... Alright. Yeah, that's why I got a gold pick. Bye. What the? I might have messed up here. Yep, you shouldn't chase me. No, no, it's illegal. Don't mind me. Yeah, you should do that. This man's... He's like, oh, oh, I messed up. Oh, shoot. You know, just tower up a bit, fall, kill him. It's part of the stress, you know? Oh, ah! They almost killed me. I'm so bad. Okay, so they have obby, right? Yes. Maniac? That'll help. You broke on the weird side. Anara, I can... Actually, I got him. We're so good. Anara, do you need assistance? No, you destroyed him. Okay, see, as I said, we would win. GG's, we're so good. And we're gonna try that again. Okay, just throw one late. Okay, so we're in a game now, and basically, this is our number attempt. What number attempt is this? This is, our third attempt, because, well, basically the game hates us. So one try, we got everyone's bed, right? We're about to win. But then the last team, instead of going for our base, just runs the whole entire time. You can take that final. Just runs the entire time, literally the entire time. And then the second, by the way, can you give me, I need one water bucket. Did you buy TNT? Thank you. So they just ran the entire time, and that was really annoying, right? And they never even tried to break our bed, so that didn't really give a good demonstration, so I'm gonna do it again. And then, okay, next game. We're doing well, one more team left, and then I see that Anara, also known as Lovey, has crashed. I'm like, ooh, that's not good, but it's fine, because I'm still there, and we had like 11 emeralds or something, so even if we would have lost our bed, we would have won, most likely. But no. Then, what happens is I crash, and then in doubles, if you and your teammate disconnect, then the game gets becomes null. So basically, what happened was, the game doesn't become null. Everyone just gets, it's like your team loses, basically. So, basically, we got disconnected and we both lost because Lunar crashed on us, because we both used the Lunar client, which almost never happens. I think that's like a first time. So now we're setting it up again, third attempt. He's going for the bed. Let's watch the clips. He's trying to break our bed. Let's see. No! He's legit just trying to break our... No. No! You can't do that. That's illegal. Oh god. Bruh, no. We have to get the team, someone, to just break our bed now from... Get Obby. Wait, I can afford Obby. I'm so stupid. Bruh. No. Okay. Die to him. Or he's invis. Oh. He's trying to break our bed. Look, bro, this man. Ah, he's killing me. No, this isn't good. Okay, I think at first he was trying to go for our bed and then we went for the obsidian. Let's see, what's he gonna do? Run away. No, don't break the obsidian. Bruh. What? This game is making me very confused. That's bad. You have to place back the button, Anara. Anara, tell them they must place back our buttons. Bruh. These manses. It's fine. If they break a single block, you realize the hole. Ah! So, I'll get this dude. I'll break their bed. Oh, they have obby. I love this game. Yeah, no. It's pretty obby. I'm not surprised. I hit him off. This is good. I can buy a diamond pick now. Anara? Do you think they'll realize if I'm- No, he realizes! How my life? No. Nice hacks. Bruh. Imagine getting hack-usated. Oh my god, we need obby buttons. I think that's the issue. I want the obby button ritual. Wait, are they breaking our bed? It doesn't break. Yes! He was trying to break our bed! And it just, no. That's illegal. Bruh. No, I have the pots, don't let him kill me. This is too fun. Bruh, this is honestly too fun. I would go back to the base, maybe? I might have walked into the void. 3, 2, 1, go. Wait, he's typing something. Stop hitting it. Actually. No! Let them go for a bed. Don't void. This is good. If you run, no! No. Bro. We've defeated the game. Oh my god. No, we're gonna make a get WDR, bruh. Sub to me on the tube. Please. Okay, guys, so that video was, like, actually crazy. Like, it took so many attempts. People got DDoSed. I swear, we got DDoSed one game. Me and Denara. It was very sad, and we put in a lot of effort for this. So, if you guys enjoyed this, you should leave a like and subscribe, and comment what other, like, glitches or weird things you want me to do, okay? And enjoy! Have a nice day, or night, or whatever time you're watching this. Bye!